every level. Well, it kind of represents where I began back in London, in centre of London, more or less, in the West End. And my parents had a cafe. And, you know, we lived above the cafe, and also I worked in the cafe. But I had other ideas for the rest of my life. I loved art, and I wanted to be an artist. I loved Van Gogh, and Disney was just, you know, magnificent to me. But also, where we lived was the West End, so we were theatres. We were surrounded by theatres, and music was making sense.
I like to be in America, okay, by me in America, everything free in America.
For a smoke in America.
Oh, that musical just woke me up. I just, well, you know, I could not get it out of my mind. And Bernstein's music was just fantastic. But more than that, it was Natalie Wood. She was just, this was our song. There's a place for us, somewhere a place for us, peace and quiet and open air waits for us somewhere. I had plans that we were going to get married, but she didn't get the message, and so it didn't quite work out. But the next big impact happened with me when four lads landed in our universe from Liverpool and brought a whole new revelation and revolution for kids like us who wanted to, you know, really just have a good time, have fun, and play music. And the one song that really broke sound barrier for me, I'm going to play it. I'm going to go to my auntie. I'm going to play it for you. United through that magnificent group. So now's my chance to sneak in my little Beatles imitation. Yes. Here we go. Get around with this. La 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 la.
I want to kiss you and keep you satisfied.